Good morning, children. Hope you all are fine. Today, I will teach you how to draw a circle and the object related to it. You must be knowing half a circle. You are drawing half a circle. So from that only we will draw a full circle, means round. For that, now please take out your sketchbook, pencils and colors. Okay, now keep your pencil here. And draw first half a round, then complete it, and this is a circle, big circle. Now we will draw one small circle. Start from here, half a round, then complete it, and this is circle, big circle and small circle. Now we will draw some object which has circular shape. Just look here, like sun and ball, pizza, clock, so many things are there. This shape is circular. So we'll try here first. Draw a circle. Then draw its rays. One big line, one small, big, small, big, small, big, small. This way you have to draw all the rays of sun. And color it with yellow color. Now we will draw a ball that is also has circles here. This is a ball. One line from this and one from here. This is ball. So parents, you also help the kids to draw some object related to circle. You can show anything available at home which has circle shape. Okay, student, now keep doing practice. Okay, bye-bye.